Luca? I'm here. Oh no, he looks super upset. I better play it smart.
Can I know where the nickname Princess came from?
It's an old nickname, but I told him not to call me that anymore. Luca, there's nothing between Chat Noir and me. I promise you, I can tell you by making other noises if you want.
You're lucky you're cute.
I'm glad it doesn't seem to have upset Luca too much. I kind of regret what I said to his face, but I still think that since they've been together, Marinette has less of a smile on her face, as if something was wrong. No, I must be imagining things. She is with Luca, the one she's in love with. Now she's smiling, but I'm sure I can make her happier. What am I saying? She's in a relationship. And so am I. I'm going home. I'll feel better after a good shower.
It hurts my heart to see Adrian with his little cat eyes asking me to stay. I could have spent more time with him and the others.
Marinette, if you want to forget Adrian, it's better that you focus on Luca and avoid the moments alone with him.